Long before I came here, I heard about the Brahmastra, or, as it's colloquially called, Philosopher's Stone.